Hello everyone, today in this video we are going to learn how to find the value of the angle x, y and z in the following picture. So let's get started with a solution here. Out of the four angles, only one angle is known to us, which is 55 degrees. X here in the picture we see that angle x is equal to 55 degrees cos x and 55 degrees, these are vertically opposite angles. When two lines intersect at a point, the opposite angles are called vertically opposite angles. So we got the value of x, which is 55 degrees. Now we need to find the value of y and z. So we see that angle x plus angle y is equal to 180 degrees. Why they are equal to 180 degrees? Because these two are making a linear pair. Angle x and angle y are making a linear pair, and the sum of the angles in the linear pair is equal to 180 degree. Hence, angle x plus angle y is equal to 180 degrees. So here, as we know angle x, we'll put the value of angle x here, which is 55. Angle y we need to find out is equal to 180 degrees. So to find the value of angle y, we just need to transpose 55 to the right hand side. So angle y is equal to 125 degrees. Got the value of x and y. Now we need to find the value of z. We also see that y is vertically opposite to angle z or angle z. So these are vertically opposite angle. So angle y is equal to angle z or angle z. As angle y is equal to 125 degrees, angle z is also equal to 125 degrees. So we got the measure of all the three angles here. Angle x is 55 degrees because it is vertically opposite angle to angle 55. Angle y is 125 degrees and angle z is also 125 degrees because angle y and z makes vertically opposite angles. I hope this is helpful to you. Thanks for watching.